Hey guys, today I'm gonna do something a little different. I'm gonna solve the Rubik's Cube.
That's right.
So today to solve the Rubik's Cube, I have a timer and a Rubik's Cube. Let's get started. As you can see, the Rubik's Cube is fully mixed up. I'm gonna start the timer. Here we go. Done. 49 seconds.